The interception. Do you have an interception bonus in your contract?
Something like that.
So is it frustrating when the flag doesn't come out and possibly cost you some coin?
You know, I don't question the coach's judgment, you know. He felt like I was out, so that was what it is, you know. You just got to move on to the next play and don't let it, you know, bother you, cuz it'll affect the next play, you know. So
when you look at film though, you don't at all look at it and go, I had that one, that could have been one.
I definitely had it. When I look back at the film, I definitely had that interception. Definitely.
Moving forward with this team and as a family, is this, with all the things, the little tiny things like DA and the non-challenge on that play, do you learn from it and grow as a family that Coach Tamlin trying to act put together?
Yeah, definitely. We go through things to come tighter, you know. So little situations like that, we just learn from. And we just get better as a team and as a family. Because like I said, little situations like that, sometimes we don't know how to handle it at when it's happening. But now that it's over, we know next time how to handle it.
On the Macho Harris interception, was it when that call's made, is it you that calls down to the sideline about the replay or not?
Yeah, we had the replay, and we saw it up in the stands. And, you know, when he has white shoes on, when you look in the sideline, when his foot came down, he had the ball in bounds, but when his foot hit, it looked like, for me, and my view I had, it looked like it hit outside in the white.
So you kind of made the call not to throw, like, gave Corey the...
Yeah, I stand by, you know, again, we see the same read that the people at home see, maybe not as many times or as quick, but we see it, you know, Jason Tucker and I said, you know, we're looking, he's out of bounds, next play.